say it to her someday. Now I'm lost, so cold and lonely. I need someone to love and hold me, please. I'm asking for love. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Opportunity, man, I love you to life, man, for real, for real, for real. I'm just grateful for the opportunity. I'm gonna say a quick prayer, speak a blessing over his life, and I'm gonna ask for those of you that believe in the power of prayer to join me in this prayer, all right? You know, over the years that I've known Jerry, I've had the opportunity to see him at his best and the opportunity to see him at his worst. And in spite of all of that, he's always remained the same. There's some people God puts in our lives for seasons, other people for reasons, and some people for lifetime. He's one of those guys that's a lifetimer. He's a lifetimer, and almost everybody in this room could say that. Man, your life means everything to a lot of people. And I always want you to remember that, man. I want you to remember that, all right? Let's go ahead in a word of prayer. Eternal God, everlasting Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we come before you tonight. And God, we celebrate the reason for we have gathered here. And God, you blew breath into this man and created him with your own hands. And for that reason, we celebrate his life, Lord Jesus. We thank you for another year that you've kept him, another year, a significant time and season in his life. with all that he has gone through, Lord, and the changes that he has had to deal with. Yet through it all, he has risen to the top. And we thank you for what you're doing in him, through him, and with him. Now, Father, I speak a blessing over him, Lord Jesus. You said to Jeremiah, before I formed you, I knew you. So tonight, God, before you formed him, you knew him. And Father, I thank you for blowing breath into his life. Now, Father, continue to let his life have purpose and have meaning. And let God, before our holiday this night is over, let him feel the love and joy that everyone who has come out tonight to celebrate him feels. Blessed now, I pray, in Jesus' holy name. Everybody say,
amen.
Come on, put those hands together. I know we're not in church, but I'm a church man, so that's what we're going to do, all right?
serving table 7 and 8. So he's serving table 7 and 8. You understand right about now? I live in the building, met you, me, the family. So, in the meantime, we just want to tune in right now to DJ Chris, the Eagle of Family. People from all over. Ricky Terrifying in the building. I look like you're 20. Fire tonight, you know. You understand me? Big up everybody, people from all over, from walks of life, in the building. You understand me? Big up Jerry. Once again, by Earth Strong. You understand me? So, you don't know, sir. Meantime, you don't know. DJ Chris is in the building. So, right now, we turn it over to all of the Metro Media family. Yeah, you know, later on, it'll look crazy. You know.
Crew, Washington crew, Raps crew, New Young crew, Cleveland crew, all the LA crew, and all the people from Jamaica who fight for the party and the people seven up. I'm going to be some parts, best friend. Yeah, that's one of my best friends. Yeah, that's in the house right now. Who fly all the way from Africa. Yeah, that's some for real. Just for you right at this party here. Yeah, that's some for real. So you must know the respect where this man have. Yeah, that's some for real. See, his name is not like a normal name. It's the Parks. All right? gonna sing happy birthday. We're gonna sing happy birthday to Jerry. Jerry's been a personal friend, and I know that he's been through thick and thin, but God has kept him. And he's not here because he wanted to be kept, but because God has a purpose for him. And I know that he has cheered in everybody's life, like Bishop had said, because he has touched us, whether in good times or bad times, he's always there for us. And we just wish you, Jerry, that God will give you long life. And we celebrate this birthday with you, and I will not say how much. I will not say on this, but 21, okay.
Young boy.
We're praying and we're declaring God's blessing upon you, that he will give you long life, and that the road will always rise up to meet you, and that he'll give you open doors. At this time, can we sing happy birthday? I know you don't want me to sing happy birthday, because if I sing, we all gonna cry. All right, so. Yeah, 1 minute, DJ is gonna help me, because if not, we're gonna be in trouble. All right, we're gonna sing the Stevie Wonder Happy Birthday. All right, we're in agreement. Okay. He's searching. Hold on for 1 minute. We have enough church people in here. We can sing. Right? Okay. We have some singers in choir, some tenors, and some alto. We can do things. All right. Okay. After two. One, two.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. At this time, can we get some help with cutting the cake? I know,
he's going to cut this cake.
This one you're going to cut. Cut the bottom one. Thank you. Don't cry.
No, I'm not crying.
Oh, okay. Oh,
that's so cute. All right.
Three.
All right.
Just for the next couple of minutes, if somebody would like to just come up and say something, wish him a birthday wish on his birthday, want to come, take the time right now to come up and do it, and then we're going to get back to music. Okay, his granddaughter first.
All right.
No, that is Jerry Ann.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Okay. Poem by Gianna. Love is a meaning where, if it's real, it can never be replaced. Every moment I've shared with you, Papa, all I ever wanted to see was a smile on your face. I know losing a wife brought tears to your eyes, but no matter how much you were hurting, you made sure my sister and I felt like we were the only ones on earth. Something like a father to me you will always be. Even when I've made bad decisions, you stood by me. Whenever times got worse, I would never ask for a grandfather different from you because you helped me push through.
That's so precious. Where's Okay. You were coming up. Come.
We'll catch her.
Thank you. Liberation. I would like to wish my friend a happy birthday. You know, when I was growing up, I'm older than this guy. I admired this kid, right? Still a kid to me, you know? Anyway, I had a bicycle and I had to go to the gas station to get here in my gas, in my bicycle. And this man act like he own the gas station. As a little youth, man passed through this man to get here on my bicycle. Now, that was kind of funny to me because me grew up and I said, how you own gas station? I mean, how you own it? But he's my brethren. I'm a love this man, yeah. Respect, man. Happy birthday.
Friend. He's my advisor. He's my associate. He's everything to me. Okay? I rate this man next to God. That's a very vague word, but that's how I rate him. Right? This man has shown me love, has shown many people love. He has shown that he's one person that you can count on him at any time, any hours of the night, you can call him and ask him for advice. He jokes a lot. What is always serious. And that's the another story with me and this man. He gave me a drive from Spanish Town to Central Village. But we used to call him Madman, because he do all kind of madness. You're supposed to be on the left lane, this man take it on the right lane. Incoming vehicle coming straight to us. And I said to Jerry, say, what you doing, man? He said, just watch this ride, terrified. We're going to Central Village. He said, leave me. He left me right to the police academy there. And he said, ta-ta. I hope I see that village safe. And he take time while I come in. But he not mean nothing, you know. He just joke. And feel joke them as some serious joke. Serious joke. If you can't deal with it. Why? You better know about the power of this man, I tell you. But I love him. And I hope you might live to see many, many more, my brother. Long liberty, health and strength, daily food, power to your own Lord. Amen.
Thank you, thank you. I just want to say thanks to everybody who turned out to support Jerry on his birthday. My name is Mr. Anderson, and I'm Jerry's cousin. And I've known him way, way, way back. And Jerry is a special person. If you need help and you lie to Jerry, you ain't gonna get no help. When it comes to humanitarian, that's Jerry. And I'm gonna go in a little biblical stuff. He was born the 22nd of June. And if you know about geography, the summer equinox,
The 22nd of June, that's when Joshua commanded the sun to stand still. And that's when you have the longest day. If you notice today or this evening, after 8, it was still evening. We have the longest day. And that was his birthday. And Jerry was born to help people. And I can tell you, I know Jerry from a childhood. He never turned his back on nobody, especially kids. If you want Jerry to raise your kids, just bring them to him. That's Jerry. He will take a little baby and raise them right up. And when they reach a adult, he said, that's okay. That's Jerry. My first plane ticket to America, I get it through Jerry. When I call him and tell him, say, I want to come up, his sister that's sitting right there, got me ticket right to where I'm living. And he said, this is a ticket, this is a date of a flight when I must leave. And that's Jerry. Jerry has been helping people over the past years. From I was in the military, right up, Jerry has been helping people. And I just want to say a big thanks to everybody who turned out to support him. And I want to say a big thanks to you, Jerry, for everything that you've done. And I know there's a lot more people up to help. You ain't going nowhere until you finish your job. You have a lot more people to help because once you're born on that day, you have length of day. So I'm not going to be long. I just want to say a big thanks to Jerry and a big thanks to everybody that come up and support him. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. First, I want to say thank God for this opportunity and for this occasion to celebrate my brother's birthday. And I also want to say thank you all for coming and making it special for him. Ladies and gentlemen, I have so much to say tonight, but in the interest of time, I'm just going to try and pick what I can from all the topics I have to speak about. My brother Jared here is very special to me, and I know that he's very special to a lot of people, most of all of you here. For some reason, early in life, I realized that this brother was special. Like my cousin just said a while ago, he was born, my mother always said to him, you see this big foot, big head boy, something about him, you know, he born the longest day of the year. And he was, when we were growing up, he was always bigger than everybody else, all his friends, all his siblings, and he would just give us some big thump or big lick or just take out your food and run with it. Or, yes, it was always a bully. And especially to me, being his little, well, at his big, because he's 21, I'm 22 this year. So, especially me, but guess what, I grow to realize that my brother's love is very potent, and he has a very strange way of showing it. He will do the opposite of what you expect someone who love you to do, if you understand what I'm saying. We're from Central Village, and when I go there, or as a matter of fact, I'm somebody who happens to travel a lot. And you know, when you go everywhere as a Jamaican, people will recognize you. You're from Jamaica? Oh, I know Bob Marley. Well, I can tell you that when I go anywhere. You're from Central Village, you know? Jerry's sister, at one point, if I didn't know better, I wouldn't think anybody know mine anymore, that I have one. Everywhere I go, I would be recognized or introduced as Jerry's sister. I've never had a name for years. And I have a name. Yes, I know I'm Jerry's sister, but I have a name. So everywhere I go, I remember one day I went to a friend's wedding, a friend's daughter's wedding, years ago, far from Central Village, far from where nobody knew. And for some reason, Central Village came up, and we were talking, and of course, Jerry came up. And I came to me and said, are you really Jerry's sister? You know what? You know, it's Jerry, here for my graduation clothes. I couldn't graduate when I was graduating from high school. Another one said, yeah, you know how much money we used to get from Jerry? I remember when I was school, I'm going to tell him, yes, we'll never get it. Damn. So it is very fitting tonight for all of you, and like Ricky said a while ago, that he loves Jerry, or respect Jerry next to God, I believe him. I mean, it was kind of shocking to hear because that's really, really big accolade. But I believe him because the way people behave when they talk about Jerry, I'm like, he's human. He's mortal and like you, but you know, understand. And then I have to say thanks to him too, because some of that kind of respect kind of trickled down to me. I kind of get that respect because so many people respect him to such high degree. I also want to say that we lost both our parents in very, very close succession, our mother and father. And I kind of like take on the role of the mother. And on a serious note, I just want to say this on behalf of all my siblings. Dojo might not have been the eldest of the family. He kind of stand in the gap as our big brother. And we, Jerry, I want to tell you that we appreciate that. Everybody, people know us close, know that you and I have had serious fights. But I know it's fight of love. And I like the place we're at now. And I am committed to keeping it there. And I just want to show you that I really love you and I really care. Happy birthday, Jeremy.
Happy birthday, Jerry.
Thank you very much.
Or like his dad today.
Huh?
I never call you dad. But happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
I wish you live to see many, many more. The time to get the cane.
Huh?
The cane.
What kind of cane? What? Jerry, I'm your dad. Look. But you're older than me. Yes, you are. Just wait a minute. Jerry, I'm your dad, but you're older than me. And thank you for the well wisher. Okay? But you won't be seeing me with a kid. Take me from the shop and run left you. I give you a jump and run left you.
Alright, anytime you're ready.
You see him more coach. Thank you very much. Come, Mookie, let me hear you say it. Mm-hmm. You don't want to say it? Can I read it for you, my baby? No, don't cry. You don't have to cry. You want to say it?
Okay.
You scared, Mookie? All right, it's okay. Just say I love you, grandpa. I love you, grandpa. Just say it. Just say it. All right.
Well, at 80 years old, the birthday is super quiet, regular irony. Congrats, you're 80. Time to start yelling at the TV. One good thing about being 80, when you can't find your idols, well, that life is on top of your phone. At 80, fortune tellers read your face instead of your palm. The favorite station I watch on TV is the cable channel. You shop at Target and Walmart for great clothes. You know your way around, you just don't want to go anywhere. The candles on your cake set off sprinkler system. They don't have any here, do they? Okay. You still miss your high school car, but you don't remember your schoolmates. No more tank top. It's a rule. You at 80, you still chase your kid, your grandkids, but downhill. Your favorite classic rock is now elevator music. You wonder why the TV remote isn't working and you realize it's a cordless phone. When classic movies come on, your comment is, "She's dead, he's dead, one is dead." Your childhood toys will sell as a fortune. Listen, I just want to say happy birthday to you. I met Jerry over some 15 years ago. And Jerry has been a very kind person. And honestly speaking, Jerry's like a big brother or uncle. I don't ask Jerry for anything, but you know, I know this for a fact that Jerry is very kind. kind-hearted. And, you know, Jerry's the type of person that will do whatever he can to help you. Whatever he can to help you. And I'm saying, Jerry, but all these years I know you, man, I really appreciate you, bro. And I hope that you can live to see many more, and God bless you. Mr. Jerry. Yes. Yes. Many years. I know Jerry Fire. God knows how long. In Philadelphia. And I'm going to tell you something. This man is my pastor. And I am his pastor. Right, sir? Like Supercat says, we've been through hills and valley, but we survive out of the old gangster alley. And we here still going on. This man is a man like man says, will do anything for anyone. Trust me. You said, Jerry, I need him. Say, here it is. Well, I don't know where I get it from. God bless him.
Thank you.
And continue, may God still continue to bless you. Because your thing, what you do, is to help people, brother.
Thank you.
And we love that.
Respect.
You know, see? So, this man give me a call, and I'm in Jamaica, and my phone ring. And this man put my phone, and he said, Pastor, you come on my birthday party? And he said, what me there in Jamaica? And he said, but that's what I'm talking. He said, yes, man. I will be there. Yes. Me and my wife and family is here to say to you tonight, happy birthday, and many, many more, brother. Still, so God bless. You are my pastor. You are I'm your pastor, and we continue to praise God. Right, sir? Blessed. Yeah, man.
All right, last person.
No, not last.
First.
It's the Dennis
Grove. Greetings, congregation. I greet you in the divine name of our precious Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I also greet you through the Orthodox faith, which is not one of rites and rites, but a function of the heart, acquired through a mystical incorporation. In plain words, born again. And when we're born again, I could see we can be like Brother Jerry. Who know about Tom and Jerry? Who know Tom? Because Tom run when you know, because of Jerry, you know? Well, it's a blessing and a pleasure and an honor for real estate. Yeah. All of us who really come out for this special moment, you know? We all have a birthday. And true with a birthday, we all celebrate it. Because that's what we know, birthday. But we don't know the day that comes after birthday. So it's worthy to celebrate a birthday. And especially Jerry's birthday. Why? Because Jerry make a lot of people celebrate their birthday. So it's only worthy for us to really be in this congregation celebrating Jerry's birthday, you know? And my brother, it's a pleasure and it's a honor, you know, real joy. God, up here smiling face, we see, I'm gonna say no frown. Everybody have a joy. All because of one person. So if we can acknowledge that one person that give us this joy, we could try and copy something from that one person. And it's just genuinity, it's just genuine in how it's doing, you know? Just it's not no plastic enough. You know, it does genuine in I'm doing it. It's hard really to find people who really function like that. But we all can function like that. We all have that in way. Because everyone who do wrong, him know the right. Because if you do somebody harm and then somebody do you harm, you feel away. So therefore you who are doing to someone else, evidently, hey, whatever you saw, you will read. So Jerry saw a lot of joy, so he worried, extended amount of joy. Can't be nothing different. So for this moment, I really, really appreciate the gathering and what you're going to bring, smile and laughter. Because you're going to only make Jerry grow more and more. And nothing is important in life more than the present. And when I say the present, I mean right now. Just to be right here is a joy. Because who knows what the next minute will bring. So make we all just suck up this like a sponge, you know, absorb it and learn something from it and copy it. Copy it and just know, say, a Jerry make we really change and turn things around for the better. So for every one of us inside here, whether you have a malice or a grudge or a hatred, when we go through that door, to make sure we leave it in us and not carry it with no more. Just make a change for the better upon this departure from this venue at this moment. Give thanks for Jerry and the gathering we have caused to be here. One love. Happy birthday, Jerry.
Right, we're about ready to get back to music, but I think there's an artist that wants to sing a song.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Ronnie Twigs.
Ronnie Twigs. That's how we come out, you know?
Well, you know, a lot of the people look nice and decent, you know? And put together, you know? My brother, I love the people so much. I'll drop the rhythm.
The kindness of Jerry Hart till I
started to go to Jamaica. I'm just going to just tell a little bit of the things that you do. Every time I make a trip down to Jamaica or I talk to Jerry, if somebody is dead down there, he's helping to bury them. Don't know where he gets the money from, but he always, always stretches hands to help. That is the type of person that he is. And so we need people like these as role model for us. And so we just want to let Jerry know that we love you. We love you. And you know, gentlemen said that you're a pastor, but in your own way, you've pastored people through the goodness of your heart. And one of the things about Jerry, and I've always tell him, is that he influenced people. And I'm waiting for when he becomes truly the pastor of God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. Because I know that a lot of people are going to follow him
yes.
into the kingdom of God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. So, Jerry, we're praying for you. And you're always on our prayer list. And I would just like to thank everybody on behalf of Jerry for coming out. And I'm going to turn you over to the musician. And you can take off your shoes and dance and enjoy yourself, because I think for pastors, we're about ready to say goodnight because we got church tomorrow morning. All right. God bless.
Hallelujah.
This is not going to be long. Yeah. You know, yeah, son. It's been a while, and it's always been a pleasure. Yeah, Sammy. When I come to Jamaica, you meet me. You meet me in 1986, Central Village. The first time I was introduced to you by Leroy. That time I played a song called White Star. Everybody know, yeah? Mm-hmm. White Star, Central Village. And you was the one who first gave me a microphone, a remote microphone.
Wow.
I remember that. And I still have that.
For real?
That's my treasure. Yes, and as a friend, I'm gonna show you. And you see, yes, they give me your ratings. One Night, White Star, and Creation. I play right at Twitnam Park with Papa San. And Creation, I'm one bad. I'm a quiet Creation. And Papa Jerry said, you see him? He's bad. And I one song we use, one Christian song. By grace, through our name, by the grace of God. Glory, hallelujah. Let's make a speech and say, yeah, man, everything done now. A Sunday morning now. I'm going to praise God. All who love God to one year, the whole dance with them to one year, I'm playing the song. The whole dance, some Christian. I say hallelujah, my brother.
Amen.
I'm telling you. Where's the Jerry? One thing Jerry always have in my mind. Yeah, Sammy. It's not money. The man always tell himself, say, it's the people. Man always like to help people. Yeah, Sammy. And the amount of things he do. You can't ever talk about it. We always have this in my mind. I'm going to play that song, yeah. Yes, I'm free. You're my brother, you're my father, you're everything to me. My brother, yeah.
last year. Come like one bar. Last
year. Keep it going.
Tell you. Play it back one more time.
So, right now, Miss Janet, could you take the dance floor, please? Okay, yeah. I'm asking you, yeah, put your phone down like that, yeah? Yeah, let's take the dance floor. Yes, we'll start the dance right here.
Boom, 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 showtime! Showtime!
Yo!
Yeah, you see it? The power of the moving just like the magnet. Okay, alright, so who are we right now? Okay, so we're gonna dance right now.
Yeah, it's the Pied Piper R&B, y'all. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Follow me. Chicago and them. Don Juan and them.
I'm a poncho right now. Come on, poncho right now. Come on.
This album was designed to
walk on all good.
For those of you who want to feel good.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah.
Everybody is familiar with the second game. Yeah, from the Love Land album.
You can do the second?
But y'all know I had to go and do a read.
I know your shoes not burning you. I know your shoes not burning you.
So the steppers game we play.
Welcome to the step in the name of love.
Say right now.
Everybody join in right now. Join in. Hey, join in. Hey.
Step, 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 step. Burning now. Get it now. Step for me. Bring it back. Let me see you do the love step. Step, 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 step. Round and round, get it back. Set for me, bring it back. And let me see you do the Lord.
I want everybody put their hands in the air right now. Everybody put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air.
People them right now who don't say mind clean and don't say not a bad mind in a year. We all stop for real in the name of Jesus. So the meantime, think on.
I got this feeling. Hold up, Monix. Monix, how we are doing? listen, I drink nothing.